you can hear a lot of stations at the same time on the same spot. I want to hear only one, or at least I will try, and the key multiplier helps me a lot. If I turn it on, it narrows the bandwidth, so I can use the key multiplier to select just the one I want to hear. That one. I decrease sensitivity and use the Q multiplier to select the one I want to hear. That's the one I want to hear. This is the bit frequency oscillator. So you have to use all these variables, the RF gain, the BFO, and the key multiplier, just to select the one you want to hear. In that way, it is easier for you to find the station you want to hear. Let's go to broad. See? It's a very crowded band. See all the signals at the same time? With just the receiver the way it is, it's impossible to hear just the one, to isolate the one you want. Okay, let's try there. Sharp. See, it's a big difference. Now you can... Oh, that's a pile up. There. Yeah. and also by using the beer for you. Select other ones. Here you are sliding a narrow portion of the band. That one is very strong, you have to... There. If I go too low, too high in gain, it will overload the receiver. See the lights? Their flicker is overloading. So I have to be very gentle on the RF gain because it's so sensitive, this receiver. So in combination with the Q multiplier, makes a big difference. Let's select a strong one here. This one. If I go to mule, I got rid of that one and I can hear the ones that are underneath the strong one. Here we go again to the strong one. There.